Show them in. So good of you to have come.
Good morning, Mr. President.
And who is this we have here?
Mr. President, this is my good friend, Annie.
Annie!
She so wanted to meet you, I just couldn't resist bringing her along, just to say hello.
Of course, the little girl who sang so beautifully on the radio last night.
Annie, this is President Roosevelt.
How do you do, Mr. President Roosevelt?
How do you do, Annie? You're just as lovely as you sounded on the radio.
Thank you, Mr. President Roosevelt.
All right, shall we get started?
Annie, you're way outside of this meeting.
No, no, Oliver, let Annie stay. What? Having a child on hand will keep us on our best behavior.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Now, Oliver, since you speak for the happy few Americans who have any money left, I'd like to begin with your thoughts on the matter.
Thank you, Mr. President. In the words of Calvin Coolidge, the business of this country is business. Yes. And for the good of you, the country, Wall Street, and me, we've got to get my factories open and the workers back to work.
Sir, according to my latest figures, there are now 15 million Americans out of work and nearly 50 million with no apparent means of support.
Mr. President, if I may say so, unemployment is not our biggest problem.